tethered Sadie, Baby would go up and jump on Sadie. So we got to the point, which is where we live now, where Baby's tethered and Sadie has the run of the house unless we have Sadie outside.
But even when Sadie's outside and she's free to roam the house, Baby has issues.
Hey, no.
If Baby's not tethered, she just gets fixated on things like the lampshades.
She's very skittish. She's like, you know, crazy behavior. I don't remember seeing it the first time, but she just went for it.
I'll be upstairs getting something, and all of a sudden I'll hear this thing.